suffering by so you're strong.
Bring up in this year's parade. Luchador DCWA. Cedric Strong gets absolutely trusted. Cedric Strong made a great show with this. We're very proud to have him W.
Absolutely. He may not be the best of the Strong that would go to Roger, but he certainly is the best of SoCal Val. Himself to lead the charge against the AOD. People like Seth fighting what they call the quote-unquote good thing. What's wrong with you, Ron?
Oh my God, even stand looking at that damn thing.
On a Buddha Dean, this is because much the late, great Andre the Giant, you and me are severely afraid of snakes.
Andre the Giant's fear in snakes got nothing over. I'm absolutely terrified just even, what the hell is the
alley? Very long reign going on now, taking on all comers. Every week, but it's gotta be repeated. You gotta love this entry.
Snuff Tully has been bad streak.
First shot at this title. The nervous. I don't care if you're brave or not. You come to the WrestlePlex and you fight a guy with the reputation of a Snuff Tully. A guy we just saw here last week with a three-way dance over Roach Terrell Clark. And here you hear the chant for him.
He is one of the best guys that we got. What the hell is Snuff Tully? Actually, again, what is he thinking? He spits on the fans. He's got SoCal Bell by the hair, and he's tossing Cedric Strong. And he ends up in a headlock.
He teases the fans, even with the valets. His signature, he goes for a big move, drops into a headlock or a chin lock, makes the fans irate. Then he acts like he was going to hit Val and did the same thing. Oh, and now he just drops to her knees right in front of Snuff Tully. Just like a good valet should.
Oh, Kitsy, you have absolutely no respect whatsoever for women. There's a time for a girl to be on her knees, and it's not in the middle of a wrestling ring. Even I know that.
Well, possibly, Rodney. I mean, right now, with Kitsy, especially Jack guys couldn't take each other off their feet. Matt probably gets a little bit of a chop and goes for that side headlock. But nice counter there to an armbar in the wrestling.
I don't know if it's amateur, but technical wizardry. Both these wrestling experts. Beautiful. Nice. Cedric Strong, and he comes over with the rich chin lock in his own. Lieutenant Chuck Horan, we're the best referees in the entire business today. We're happy to have a lot of IPW right onto the woo! Neck. We almost had a new champion right there, Aaron. Now, Tully obviously to that level by a wicked clothesline. Cedric Strong follows up with a beautiful.
Dude. Well, we've seen a Buddha Dean coming out with Snuff Tully of late. First Snuff Tully going a little bit crazy, I gotta admit. He was talking to his belt. Still does that, by the way. And now he's got this crazy match from his corner. I think the pressure that's coming away may be getting to Snuff Tully. Didn't show there. He's got a spin kick right there across the chest of Cedric. Oh! No call for that!
He absolutely slapped right across the face by SoCal.
Oh, she's trapped.
She is trapped. He can use that staff of darkness. I wouldn't even consider using the staff of darkness. SoCal Bell. Maybe another staff, but not this.
No, but if you were a Buddha Dean and that's the you had, you all look at this. I believe it's birthday.
Oh, yeah. He's in disqualifying. We might have to suspend him. What is Cedric Strong thinking? Just standing there watching his valet get swept.
And what I gotta ask is, you know what Chucky out there thinking, allowing this to go on. I may be a fan of Snuff Tully, but that is absolutely ridiculous.
He's chopping him in the back. You want to talk about on horse? Struggling with this guy having a few screws loose. He chopped Cedric Strong in the back and
gets thrown
right on his face.
Actually, I believe Tully said he wanted to chop Cedric 22 times, and I believe we'll see that happen during the course of this match.
Again, Tully's got a game plan, and I have to Tully. Again, he's always got a game plan. I gotta be thinking he's working on that back for some reason. Look at him whipping a dog that you claim that he is. You call Other Strong. He is the best Strong in IPW. Roderick Strong could only hope to walk one day in the boots of Roderick Strong. The man who went up there and wowed him in Delaware at Super 8. He's here tonight to win that Unified Championship.
I tell you what, I'm standing away from Cedric Strong, especially with that dive right between the ropes there, taking out your champion. But just to say, Tully, he is your champion. Right now, he's in the AOD. That speaks for itself.
It doesn't give you a title. Look at that beautiful spin kick by Cedric Strong. Leveling Snuff Tully. Get over him. Why isn't he not getting that lateral? Holding the leg, and he might be working out as your unified champion.
I say, Cedric Strong, I don't have to worry about Snuff Tully here. As you see another abdominal stretch, this time on his actual opponent. to worry because of what we saw earlier. He's still coming out there with the likes of David Babylon and your boy Steve Madison. And it knows where it doesn't belong in the business is actually marvelous. Oh, and look at that. Shot by Naftali, the staff of darkness coming from the outside. And Cedric Strong's back is absolutely deep red.
You see the rope rising on the back of Cedric Strong. Naftali had an opportunity to chop him right across the chest. Hey, oh my, he's whipping him. He's absolutely destroying him. I'm going to tell you what, Naftali's got to be on fire. One, two.
The referee. Hook the leg.
I like, he does hook the leg. The referee is doing it like you like to say. Tenderful likes to say. He's calling it right down the middle. That was a nice, consistent pinfall attempt by Naftali. A consistent count by the referee for once. And I'm going to tell you what, Cedric Strong, his back can only take so much more.
And of course, he's a great referee. He comes in under the regime of Mikey Tenderfoot, and he would allow nothing less.
My back is actually watching this match. It was sore, first of all, from you for another week. Now watch, he's absolutely tearing up Cedric Strong. Back goes for a close one. Get the maneuvers by these guys. They got a counter for every single counter. They've obviously been stuck in the paint.
Obviously, Cedric Strong is not going to let this challenge have it without giving it his all. He's not going to let it without being prepared.
What in the hell was that?
No idea what that was.
That was a standing twisty Strong song.
Well, I was going to say something else.
No, no, that was twisting Strong salt that leveled all face first right into the... But Cedric Strong has been taken... in this match. He's just in this and now he's going to work on the back of Naftali.
Forearm, but I think he's going to good for the champ.
He's actually going to fall with the back of Naftali, and that's actually he just with a big high boot right to the cavity.
Cedric Strong, he's getting out of the way so that the referee now so that he can catch the match. And here comes the real Strong.
Roderick Strong, the third one is coming in. He's jealous as a former partner, and he absolutely loves his partner, Cedric Strong.
Former
partner, you're right.
Right. This is going to be it. Naftali gets the game, the cruiserweight.
I don't know. Come on, referee.
What?
Hey, I hate to be fantastic. I hate to be something directly in the corner of Naftali. I'm glad that referee was done due to the high wicked kick.
That was an accident.
It wasn't. No, he did it purposely.
Cedric Strong gets for interfering in that match earlier. Oh, and what's he got? A cradle suplex.
Oh my God! Cradle suplex and ends up dropping to his head. Match. We're gonna have a new Royal. Go to the pin.
Death Valley drop. New champion. Finally to the top.
What the hell? What are you doing?
Powder.
Powder in his eye. What all he do? The
why would he do that?
What do you want? He would do it. But don't even ask.
Restart.
Win.
Come on. For using the power. Still.
Oh my God! Did that? I just walked. And that told. What do you mean that? Went to his eye. How about his eye? And there goes the
That's it for